something is out there. I can hear it as I got closer. My dying curiosity tells me to find out. My dying character tells me to play it safe until I get some health. Things following you everywhere. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Now, these creatures all showed up right after you got your fucking thing. Oh, God. Alright, just go ahead and get out of here. I see that they're also still in my sanctuary. Crazy. They even follow you here. Creatures are a smidge annoying. I thought I could regenerate my health here. I ran over here for shepherd and comfort, and it was not to be so here. Crazy. Anyway, moving on. And if that's the case, it's fine. I probably will die, and I'll come back. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know what kind of angle they're coming out with this game, but it's definitely very, very serious. So. Hopefully a darker vibe. Enemies come out in the numbers. Creatures comes out of nowhere, demands you give him energy. Seems like such a bad look. I do like the animation for this though. It's pretty as fuck. Pretty as fuck. Probably some of the best wall jumping I've played in a while. Just realized I had different fucking animations for that. Oh shit. Alright, time to bounce. These guys are attacking. And numbers. Greater than I can care to deal with at this moment. Oh, this shield is godlike. Later, guys. Oh, shit, I died. First death, I guess. If you cannot progress, try exploring a different region. Very sound advice. Too bad this is the only region I can explore. So if they kill you, you come right back here, huh? Area still looks the same. Locked. Also locked. Couldn't get up there. Okay.
At last, Kisval Kim Hagele, Veresh Yahir, Tahanglesh Klins Tahle, Batayk Bihe Yahir, Lai Aidach, Stachakis Ish.
Aw, thanks for the warning, guy. You're surely a caretaker of its own. I'm pretty sure those are destroyable. Maybe. Yep, not as I am right now. They flash like they are. Alright, cool. The way the game designed it, at least the way they, I guess, hinted at it, you need to upgrade to destroy it. Which is fine. Insanity. Well, sentient weapons are never fucking just benign, bro. Not these days. Oh. I'm starting to get a hang of this weapon. Alright, cool. Pretty sure there's more than one, actually. So much care they put into it. Alright. So pretty. It's animated so well. Oh, there's more than one. Suddenly his attack speed just jumped. Way the fuck back. Alright, cool. Cool story, bro. Seems they're kinda cool, hard design is concerned. Boom. Cereal though. It's called a worm. Oh, I didn't get any out of both of those. Oh, what the? That actually still got me. So you gotta be careful about going below that tag. Cool. I'll just pop it, I guess. I'm recovering health anyway. Well, go on it. Stuff, I guess. Either that or I can't hit it yet. Rolling out the possibilities. Moving on. Okay. Fragmented, potentially. Maybe those guys are just a bunch of assholes, who knows?